Hi everyone, we need to be really quiet because Corduroy's taking a nap. You see, he was very tired. He went on a big adventure with his friend Lisa to the theater to see a play. While he was there, there was a tall man who he couldn't see over, so he decided to go find himself a better place to sit. He looked everywhere. He tried the stairs, he tried the orchestra pit, he even tried the costumes, but nothing would work. So did he find the perfect spot? Did he even make it back to Lisa in time? I don't know. You'll have to read Corduroy Takes a Bow by Viola Davis. Now remember,